guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Glory. Today's video is going to be how to make mango rice. First we need a medium sized mango, 10 green chilies, curry leaves, 10 garlic cloves and finely chopped ginger, little bit. And for seasoning, we need some dals, roasted groundnuts, turmeric, oil, salt and boiled rice and grated mango. So I'm going to take a big pan because it'll be very easy to mix rice. Add oil and I'm going to add dals for seasoning. And I'm going to add curry leaves, green chilies, garlic cloves, ginger. I'm gonna mix it nicely. I'm going to add salt. It'll take extra salt for mango rice. I'm going to add a little bit of turmeric. Now I'm going to add grated mango. So you have to cook it up nicely for 10 minutes. Then the mango flavor will come. So boil it for 10 minutes. So now I'm going to add rice, groundnuts and I'm going to mix nicely. Finally, I'm going to add finely chopped coriander leaves. And yeah, mango rice is ready. And hope you like this video guys and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye.